Well, you know, it's interesting because I once read a remark that a writer had read, and he said, you know, you don't choose your novels choose you. And I always thought, ah, come on, you know, what are you talking about? I mean, I choose my novels, but this book kind of chose me. So I'll have to refine my feelings about what that writer had said, because I had actually plotted another book that I was getting set to write. It was called The White Shark Cafe. I was going away on a vacation where I often do a lot of writing, and on my way there, I was reading these articles that were in the LA Times that I had clipped to read, and they were about different police departments around the country that had corruption in them. And I thought, you know, what an interesting thing to be able to write about these different forms of corruption that police officers get caught up in. And I thought, how could I do that as a novel for my Shane Scully series? And that became the essence of the novel On the Grind. And what On the Grind means is it's a street term for your hustle. If you're a street guy and you got a hustle, you're basically saying, that be my grind. The grind for the police department of Haven Park is the entire city of Haven Park. In this story, for reasons that I won't divulge because I don't want to destroy the fun of reading it for the reader, Shane is removed from the LAPD under a dark cloud, and nobody else will hire him. And since the Haven Park Police Department only hires corrupt police officers who have been fired from other departments, he ends up going down there, and he runs into a friend of his that is a cop at Haven Park who was on the job in L.A., who helps to get him on the department. He's 3.5 miles from downtown L.A. Parker Center, yet he's cut off completely. He's literally alone. He's living in a hotel room. And it's a tremendous story about a guy trying to deal with this new reality, trying to deal with the corruption. And at the beginning, you're not quite sure whether Shane might have actually become corrupt himself, because he was fired from the LAPD. And of course, things are never as they appear in my novels, and as we get along, we find out that much more is going on than meets the eye.